Hey everyone, I'll be covering all of the Nintendo Switch's games announced for the third week of June, and just some of the reveals that we got during E3. There were a total of 127 Nintendo Switch game reveals, and it's a bit unrealistic to cover all of them in just one video, so I'll be sprinkling them within the upcoming week's reveals as we move on forward. But with that out of the way, let's get started. Join Mario, Rabbit Peach, and their friends on an adventure to take on Cursa and his dangerous minions while exploring a variety of planets filled with strange inhabitants and hilarious secrets. Outwit enemies and innovative combat systems mixing turn-based tactics and real-time action when Mario plus Rabbit Sparks of Hope launches next year. Samus' story continues after the events of Metroid Fusion, where she descends upon planet CDR to investigate the mysterious transmission sent by the Galactic Federation. The remote planet has become overrun by vicious alien lifeforms and a chilling mechanical menace. Face off against the Emmy and try to make it out alive in one piece in Metroid Dread, set to launch on October 8th. Take on the massive realistic open world in Kingdom Come Deliverance, while you explore castles, vast fields, and a non-linear story. Solve quests in multiple ways, then face the consequences of your decisions, be it through the challenging combat or stealth mechanics woven in to improve your character's skills with new perks as you forge your very own equipment for the long journey. Try your hand at a superstar collection of minigames throughout the Super Mario series, whether you're saving up coins for the stars in a board game mode or practicing in free play, offering a classic set of boards from some of the most beloved games in the series and full online multiplayer. Help out infamous game designer Wario after he gets sucked into the latest creation of his story mode. Go at it alone or with a friend in a two-player cooperative play with over 200 quick and quirky microgames with lightning-fast fun that awaits you when WarioWare Get It Together launches on September 10th. NeuroComp, interfaces, bionic prosthetics, and nanobiotechnology have all become commonplace. Society is highly developed, but the gap between the haves and the have-nots has only grown larger. In Loopmancer, a side-scrolling action 3D horizontal roguelike that demands precision and focus from the player as you face over 30 enemies with unique behaviors and weapons to dispose of. Fatal Frame, Maiden of Black Water, takes players into the eerie Mount Hikami, a sacred location haunted by bizarre and unfortunate occurrences, and a place where the water is believed to be housing vengeful spirits. Through the eyes of Yuri, you will have to rely on using a flashlight and the ability to take pictures of said vengeful spirits. Life is Strange: True Colors is the newest entry in the Slotted series, set to launch on September 10th. While Life is Strange Remastered Collection is set to include both the Life is Strange and the Life is Strange Before the Storm, fully remastered with new visuals, improved facial animations, and remastered voices along the entirety of a playthrough. Follow the grim tale of young Amicia and her little brother Hugo in a heart-wrenching journey through the darkest hours of history, haunted by the Inquisitor soldiers and surrounded by the unstoppable swarm of rats as they both learn to trust and rely on to each other in A Plague Tale of Innocence. Then, in A Plague Tale Requiem, the direct sequel to Innocence, players will embark on an emotional journey in the second chapter. They follow the brother and sister duo on a perilous new quest, doing whatever it takes to survive a brutal, uncanny world. The developers have confirmed that both of these titles will be offered via cloud streaming. Fire up Star-Lord's jet boots in a wild ride across the cosmos in the third-person action adventure game Marvel's Guardians of the Galaxy's cloud version. With the unpredictable Guardians at your side, blast your way from one explosive situation to another with original and iconic Marvel characters caught in a struggle for the fate of the universe. In Two Point Campus, you'll be tasked with building and running your very own campus environments where the decisions you make will shape the lives of the students you enroll and the staff you hire. For the very first time, build in the great outdoors as you develop your very own campus grounds, buildings, and surroundings. Command an army in strategic turn-based combat as a tactical advisor to the Orange Star Army. Your expertise is needed as you move land, air, and naval units across the battlefield. Take down enemy squads and capture towns and bases to secure the victory and keep the peace going. Set to include Danganronpa Trigger Happy Havoc Anniversary Edition, Danganronpa 2 Goodbye Despair Anniversary Edition, Danganronpa V3 Killing Harmony Anniversary Edition, and also featuring a brand new title, Danganronpa S Ultimate Summer Camp, The Decadence Collection will get Switch players all caught up on this murder mystery series with a quite devoted following. Relive Goku's amazing tale as if it was your very first time in Dragon Ball Z Kakarot, set to include the base game as well as the Awakened set, part of the ongoing DLC story arcs, where his tale continues to grow with even stronger foes and fan favorites making their very first appearance. Inspired by the 90s, Sacrifice is a 2D HD RPG with dynamic battles, high-quality pixel art visuals, a moral complexity system, and a tale of two intertwined worlds where elements of future tech and fantasy action merge for one cohesive tale of bravery and defiance. The ultimate Super Monkey Ball experience with more than 300 stages from Super Monkey Ball, Super Monkey Ball 2, and Super Monkey Ball Deluxe will be combined as you enjoy 12 fun mini-games including Monkey Ball Racing, Soccer, Bowling, and Baseball, and much more. The 3D adventure game where you take on the role of a young wildlife photographer who traverses Maravilla Island, Magical's ecosystem, to discover extraordinary creatures, learns their behaviors, and more importantly, photographs their majesty. In Beast of Maravilla Island, it's like a Pokemon Snap game without all of the nostalgia. Set sail to discover the wonders of a flooded world filled with mystery, traverse the ruins of a once great society, and use the pieces from its past to build a brighter future. Be the very own captain of your ship while traversing and captivating yet an enchanting world and far changing tides. Wizards with a Gun is an online cooperative sandbox survival game set in a magical Wildverse universe with dangerous creatures and arcane mysteries. Embark on a journey alone or with friends to collect, craft, and or outfit your wizard however you see fit as you explore the unknown. Carefully design weapons, bullets, and furnishings for your very own tower base. Freely explore a vibrant ocean, have a relaxing and deep and amusing set of conversations with six different gods and or a cast of sea creatures. The advice you give them continuously alters the story and leads to thousands of different possible endings, ranging between harmony and pandemonium. Last Stop is a single-player third-person adventure set in the present-day London. Everything is fully voice acted, featuring hours of dialogue and voice casts of dozens with performances from some of the brightest talents from the UK today. Doki Doki Literature Club Plus will feature new content and features. Team Salvato is implementing 6 new sided stories, 13 additional music tracks, and a music player. And this is all on top of over 100 unlockable pictures for the picture gallery, higher resolution artwork, and a physical version that's also available for pre-order. Face a cyber world from a grid-based system in a dungeon-crawling first-person RPG with roguelike elements and Conglomerate 451 overloaded. Unlock new genetical parts as you play the game and manage your resources accordingly to craft them. Augmentations aren't everything, as a pain and trauma systems can also set drawbacks if you force yourself to upgrade too often. In Alfred Hitchcock Vertigo, dive into a new kind of psychological thriller and walk on a thin line between reality and fantasy. Writer Ed Miller came out unscathed from his car crash, then onto Brody Canyon, where even though no one was found inside the car wreck, Ed insists that he was traveling with his wife and daughter. Traumatized by the event, he begins to suffer from severe vertigo, all coming back to that very tragic moment. Hunt the Night by Moonlight Games offers a diverse set of puzzle solving and in-depth combat systems with skills and abilities plus the option to go beyond the looks of a traditional RPG system. The show where contestants risk it all to gather likes from the audiences watching all over the world 24 hours a day, with breakneck speed, bullet hell dodging, and lots of guns, you'll be surviving the swarms of rabid mutants to progress and level up your contestants in twin-stick bullet hell action. The narrative adventure game in which you play as Mimi, a 32-year-old woman visiting the house of her recently deceased grandmother, where as a souvenir from her childhood summers spent with her grandmother, she left her letters and puzzles to solve to remind her what's the most important thing in life. Set in a grim land played by War, Tales of Iron is a hand-drawn RPG adventure with punishing brutal combat. As Ragdi, heir of the Rat Throne, you must restore the Broken Kingdom by banishing the merciless Flaw Clan and their ferocious leader. Demon Throttle is an isometric pixel art game where you and some of your friends demolish the waves of demons out for blood. Interestingly enough, during the Devolver Digital presentation, they confirmed that this will be a physical-only launch for the Switch and it will not be available on the eShop. When it sleeps, it dreams, and when it dreams, it hunts. Fates converge at a young woman's mysterious death, bringing Sevlin vampires Aurore and Lux Ammonite into the world of the occult obsession and corporate corruption. Enjoy classic platforming action set in a land inspired by Japanese mythology. Explore five elemental worlds and various haunted houses, where you learn new elemental powers and use to find them secrets and optional story content when Kitsune Tales launches early next year. Luciform is a color-based precision platformer that demands quick reflexes and nerves of steel. Can you help Lucy navigate the dangerous forest to save his people from the nasty Red Eye? Get ready to jump, fight, and explore in Sun Wukong vs. Robot, a mini retro pixel art Metroidvania game inspired by old school classics. And that's what the Game Announcers will be covering this week. And I have to be honest, due to the massive list of reveals, this E3 had the most diverse cast of games and some amazing high profile entries for the Switch. As I mentioned at the top of the video, expect to see more of them, hopefully within the next 2 to 3 weeks, as I get to properly cover all of them. If you're brand new to my channel, be sure to leave a like and subscribe, hit the bell to receive notifications when the videos go up, and as always, thank you so much for watching. See ya!